Cyclizine is an antihistamine and antiemetic drug used for the prevention and treatment of nausea, vomiting, and dizziness associated with motion sickness, and vertigo. In this video, let's find found. What is cyclizine? What is cyclizine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cyclizine? How does cyclizine work? How to use cyclizine? What is cyclizine? Cyclizine, sold under a number of brand names, is a medication used to treat and prevent nausea, vomiting, and dizziness due to motion sickness or vertigo. It may also be used for nausea after general anesthesia or that which developed from opioid use. It is taken by mouth, in the rectum, or injected into a vein. Cyclizine was discovered in 1947. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In the United States, it is available over the counter. What is cyclizine used for? For prevention and treatment of nausea, vomiting, and dizziness associated with motion sickness, and vertigo, dizziness caused by other medical problems. Contraindication. Its antimuscarinic action warrants caution in patients with prostatic hypertrophy, urinary retention, or angle closure glaucoma. Liver disease exacerbates its sedative effects. Side effects. Common, over 10%, drowsiness, dry mouth. Uncommon, 1% to 10%, headache, psychomotor impairment, dermatitis, and antimuscarinic effects such as diplopia, double vision, tachycardia, constipation, urinary retention, and gastrointestinal disturbances. Rare, less than 1%, hypersensitivity reactions, bronchospasm, angioedema, anaphylaxis, rashes, and photosensitivity reactions, extrapyramidal effects, dizziness, confusion, depression, sleep disturbances, tremor, liver dysfunction, and hallucinations. Pharmacodynamic. Cyclizine is a piperazine derivative antihistamine used as an antivertigo/antiemetic agent. Cyclizine is used in the prevention and treatment of nausea, vomiting, and dizziness associated with motion sickness. Additionally, it has been used in the management of vertigo diseases affecting the vestibular apparatus. Although the mechanism by which cyclizine exerts its antiemetic and antivertigo effects has not been fully elucidated, its central anticholinergic properties are partially responsible. The drug depresses labyrinth excitability and vestibular stimulation, and it may affect the chemoreceptor trigger zone. It also possesses anticholinergic, antihistaminic, central nervous system depressant, and local anesthetic effects. Mechanism of action. Vomiting, emesis, is essentially a protective mechanism for removing irritant or otherwise harmful substances from the upper GI tract. Emesis or vomiting is controlled by the vomiting center in the medulla region of the brain, an important part of which is the chemotrigger zone, CTZ. The vomiting center possesses neurons, which are rich in muscarinic cholinergic and histamine-containing synapses. These types of neurons are especially involved in transmission from the vestibular apparatus to the vomiting center. Motion sickness principally involves overstimulation of these pathways due to various sensory stimuli. Hence, the action of cyclizine, which acts to block the histamine receptors in the vomiting center and thus reduce activity along these pathways. Furthermore, since cyclizine possesses anticholinergic properties as well, the muscarinic receptors are similarly blocked. Half-life. 20 hours. Dose. Motion sickness. Indicated for the prevention and treatment of nausea, vomiting, and vertigo associated with motion sickness. 50 mg PO taken 30 minutes before departure, may repeat in 4 to 6 hours if needed, up to 200 mg per day. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of cyclizine during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category B, no proven risk in humans. That's all the information about cyclizine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.